given Ian Miller credit for an infield single and a two-base throwing error on the catcher. As now here's a swing and a drive by Vogelbach to left center field. It's deep and it is back and it is gone. Dan Vogelbach going the other way to left center field. A two-run shot in the bottom of the first inning. Swinging at the first pitch. And the Rainiers jump out to the lead here at Cheney Stadium. 2-0 Tacoma.